girl that made fun of me in the church outing was singing one of the songs I had written. I was like, oh my gosh. And I pulled Molly aside and said, what the heck? And she goes, oh, we found your box. It was really fun. But she didn't really tease me much about it, which, if you know my sister, she'll use just about any excuse to make fun of me. So I started to wonder, like, maybe they were like that. I like my sister. She'll pop up with more stories, too. When I first moved to university, I guess that was when I started to take my songwriting seriously and kind of started to come out of the dorm room, as it were, performing them. This is one of the first ones I was brave enough to sing in front of people, and it's called Suddenly Angels Came.
Thank you. You said I would.